वेलकम बैक टू इकोनॉमिक्स लर्निंग। टुडे वी डिस्कस व्हाट इज इन्फ्लेशन टारगेटिंग। इन्फ्लेशन टारगेटिंग इज अ मॉनेटरी पॉलिसी स्ट्रेटजी एम्प्लॉयड बाय सेंट्रल बैंक्स टू मैनेज एंड स्टेबलाइज इन्फ्लेशन रेट विद इन अ स्पेसिफाइड टारगेटिंग रेंज ओवर अ सर्टेन पीरियड। द प्राइमरी एम ऑफ दिस अप्रोच इज टू मेंटेन प्राइस स्टेबिलिटी इन अ इकोनॉमी वाइल आल्सो supporting sustainable economic growth. At the core of inflation targeting is a establishment of a clear and transparent target for inflation, usually expressed as an annual percentage increase in the consumer price index or a similar inflation measure. This target is often set in collaboration with the governments, taking into account economic conditions and policy objectives. Once the inflation target is set, the central bank communicates this target is to public, financial market and other stakeholders. Transparency is crucial in this step as it helps to align expectation and guide economic behavior. By clearly articulating its inflation objective and central bank aims to anchor inflation expectation and foster confidence in its ability to achieve price stability. To achieve the inflation target, central banks employ various monetary policy tools. One of the primary tools is to maintain manipulation of short-term interest rate. When inflation is above the target, the central bank may raise interest rate to discourage borrowing and spending, thereby cooling down the economy and reducing price pressure. Conversely, when inflation is below the target or economic activity is sluggish, the central bank may lower interest rates to stimulate borrowing and investment, boosting economic growth and inflation. In addition to interest rate adjustments, central bank may also use unconventional measures such as quantitative easing to influence longer term interest rates and provide additional stimulus to the economy. Forward guidance, where the central bank communicates its future policy intentions based on economic conditions and inflation forecast, can also play a crucial role in shaping market expectation and guiding financial decisions. Throughout the inflation targeting process, central banks continuously monitor economic indicators and inflation data to assess whether the inflation targeting is being met. If inflation deviates from the target, the central bank adjusts its monetary policy stance according to periodic reviews of the inflation targeting and overall monetary policy framework are conducted to ensure that they remain relevant and effective in light of changing economic condition and policy objective. Overall, inflation target provides a transparent and rules-based framework for conducting monetary policy, helping to anchor inflation expectation and promote macroeconomic stability. However, it also requires careful coordination with the fiscal policy and consideration of broader economic objectives such as employment and financial stability to ensure the overall health of the economy. Thanks for watching.